We're going to downtown, y'all. Let's fucking get it. Conditions are foggy. Woo-hoo! At a stoplight, or a track stand it. Death before unclipping. That is how I roll. Let's get it. Come on, baby. There you go. There you go. Yep, we're blowing it. We're going to downtown. That last wheelie went up way too high. Wasn't ready for it. Felt like I was gonna loop out. Really gotta get those down though. Nope. I think it's all about the gearing. Ha! Going sideways. We'll work on it. You got it. Woo! Are you John Birds, homie? I think I know you. Give this dude his space. Guess he wasn't John Birds, homie. I swear I know that dude. We gotta turn around now. Fuck. We're jumping it. fuck it. Sidewalk cruisers for the losers. Everything's dangling. See if we can catch that dude. I think we're gonna bomb down first, all the way. Oh yeah, we're recording still. Been trying to get these longer edits going. Something. That dude gone. The does who doesn't. That's a nice screw on the ground to meet your tire. Endless sprints in Florida. Throw a wave to these guys. We almost caught that dude. Most dudes roll the light. I'm shocked he didn't. That might not be him though. The stance looks too wide. Now I gotta do some illegal shit and blow the light. Could go through the islands. Yeah. Guess we'll fist pump the marker. Fuck it. Rolling it. We got time for that. Still headed towards downtown. I have not changed that yet. got a shift, brother. Thank you. Woo! Gonna dial it down. We're deep in the heart rate already. Not good. Hey! There you go. Stay calm. Nice and easy, David. Nice and easy. There you go. Hey, when someone flies up like that, gives your boy the heebie-jeebies. Not trying to get killed by that truck. Or this car coming up. I normally don't sidewalk cruise, but today we're doing it. It's kind of foggy out still. Definitely not trying to die on a Saturday. Talk to me on a Monday, it might be different. Taking First Street all the way down. We gotta wave for the camera. Hey, my headphones keep popping out. Had to figure that out one day. Start duct taping them to my ear. Look at this asshole. Bud, you can't park in the lot? If the camera wasn't going, I'd break that fucking mirror. Oops. No, I wouldn't. I'm Cap. I might have, would have, though. These fucking assholes out here, though. They're all pricks. Stupid cagers. We getting there, brother. Wipe the camera off for good measure. Getting anabolic. Ooh, that sun's starting to come out. I can feel the heat. Sucking up some exhaust fumes right now. Oh, we got a late turn signaler. Gonna probably stop the GoPro once I get to Vinoy. We'll do another segment of that. Just been on my raw dog and shit lately. Yeah, yeah. Thank you. Appreciate ya. Yeah, buddy. Come on, D. Take it easy. Come on, buddy. Do the pass. Nope. Thank you. Guy was half wheeling me. Scary when someone half wheels you in a car and you're on a bike. But I just appreciate not getting killed. It is dicey out here. I hail from the Midwest and people do get hit out there, but out here it happens way more often. But there's way more people on bikes out here. I'll jump this one. Nice and easy, David. Oh, this is my spot right here. I love this little area. Do a bike check. How's that sound? I gotta remember that I got a wired microphone, so I don't want to pull away too far from it. Here we go. One of my favorite spots in St. Petersburg. I'll come back here in the spring. And this spot's so nice. Check this out, y'all. All right, let's get back at it. Don't fall over, bud. Ha, ha. All right, I'm tucking these cords because I look crazy. Deuce, deuce. They call this the deuces, I think. Something like that, I don't know. Okay, yeah, we'll give it a stop. There you go. There you go, dude. Do not enter. Come on, bud. First day. Old Northeast. Woo woo. Also, shout out your food rides. I'm awesome to see that that got showed up in my recommended. Always shout out another cyclist. Oh, the G-Wagon. Hit this all way real quick. Ooh. Right around the G. Still don't think I'm on the right street. But, whatever. Okay. Locust. We're looking clear, y'all. Where is it? I forget which street goes straight to Vinoy. I think it's 20th? Yeah. Alright. That reminds me of California with the palm trees like that. Shout out LA. I'd go back there, but it's just sketchy. LA's just sketchy vibes lately. I'm looking for this one house somewhere that has like a whole greenhouse. Ooh, see, the problem with this water, it's that weird stuff. I forget what they call it. But it's like recycled water. It fucking stinks. And I'm pretty sure it's got salt in it. Pretty sure. But we're almost to Vinoy. I'm gonna stop the recording and do a proper Vinoy one. Here, brother. Wipe the camera off for good measure. Getting anabolic. Ooh, that sun's starting to come out. I can feel the heat. Sucking up some exhaust fumes right now. Oh, we got a late turn signaler. I'll probably stop the GoPro once I get to Vinoy. We'll do another segment of that. Just been on my raw dog and shit lately. Yeah, yeah. Thank you. Appreciate ya. Yeah, buddy. Come on, D. Take it easy. Come on, buddy. Do the pass. Nope. Thank you. Guy was half wheeling me. It's scary when someone half wheels you in a car and you're on a bike. But I just appreciate not getting killed. It is dicey out here. I hail from the Midwest and people do get hit out there, but out here it happens way more often. But there's way more people on bikes out here. I'll jump this one. Nice and easy, David. Oh, this is my spot right here. I love this little area. Do a bike check. How's that sound? I gotta remember that I got a wired microphone. So I don't want to pull away too far from it. There we go. One of my favorite spots in St. Petersburg. I'll come back here in the spring. And this spot's so nice. Check this out, y'all. All right, let's get back at it. Don't fall over, bud. Ha, ha. All right, I'm tucking these cords because I look crazy. Deuce, deuce. They call this the deuces, I think. Something like that, I don't know. Okay, yeah, we'll give it a stop. There you go. There you go, G. Do not enter. Come on, bud. First day. Old Northeast. Woo woo. Also, shout out your food rides. I'm awesome to see that that got showed up in my recommended. Always shout out another cyclist. Oh, the G-Wagon. Hit this all way real quick. Ooh. Right around the G. Still don't think I'm on the right street. But whatever. Okay. Locust. We're looking clear. Yeah. Where is it? I forget which street goes straight to Vanilla. I think it's 20th? Yeah. Alright. That reminds me of California with the palm trees like that. Shout out LA. I'd go back there, but it's just sketchy. LA's just sketchy vibes lately. I'm looking for this one house somewhere. It has like a whole greenhouse. Ooh, see the problem with this water, it's that weird stuff. I forget what they call it. But it's like recycled water, it fucking stinks. And I'm pretty sure it's got salt in it. Pretty sure. But we're almost to Vinoy. I'm gonna stop the recording and do a proper Vinoy one. Alright, let's get a proper Vinoy vlog or whatever. We're on Beach Drive right now. About to hang a right. Then it should dump me right into Vinoy. It'll be lit. One of my favorite spots to ride around out here is this Vinoy spot. It's like so nice around the bay. I love it. Take this not die right here. Here we go. Wow, what a prick. Okay, that's why. Now we're about to hit Vinoy. Once again, my favorite spot. I should go the other way because of the sun, but we're gonna send it anyways. I don't wanna hit this runner or the car. Okay. Now this is the start of it. Yeah. Yoga? Swooping. Oh boy. Mobbing through the noise. It's enough to make your anxiety go out the window. Hit that right. Whoop. Mad people out here today. Yeah. Brakes work good. Oh boy. Cruising. Boop. Oh, we got some volleyball action. And I got the police out here too. Damn. Yacht life. Ah. love that. Thank you. Yeah. It's like a human cross race. Definitely should have came here earlier. The dogs of Hanoi, I tell ya. Whoop, whoop. Skirt. Chickmunk. We're definitely hitting the brakes again. Your boy's got some handling. Yeah. The simulation is on full extra right now. Here we go. It's like if your dog's all the way over there, like, don't make a fucking line with your leash, you dumb fucks. We're getting it though. Get this turn. And that, folks, is the Hanoi loop. Coming from the old, ooh, on the tandem. Tandem gang. Whipping it. Coming up to the pier. I don't know. That pier might be busy as sin, but we're gonna get it anyways. Hey, buddy. Making movies, here we go. Hit this little back way. You're fine. Straight mobbing through it. Do not get hit by a car coming in here, bud. That will not be fun times. in and out. I am that asshole. Yeah. Nice, bruh. We're jumping it. Yeah. And that, folks, is why I live out here. To do exactly just that. If I was a rapper, this is where I would do my, like, music video for sure. Be like, that's why I'm rapping on these yachts and you're not. I don't even know if those are yachts, those are sails. We'll take it though. And that, folks, is St. Petersburg. Look at this little spot right here. I love this one. You can see the sky, like the city outline and stuff. I don't know if it's coming out on the GoPro, but in person, it's definitely worth a go. Let me know if you're trying to come out here. We'll go to move one of these mob rides. Right over the line, bud. Look at this prick. Oh man, these city rides are crazy. About to get on dicey shit. Come on, it's green, go. Yep. This is the reality of trying to ride down here on a Saturday. It's crazy. That's why I was mobbed down here alone, because if I was with somebody, oof. Just doubling the rate of something to happen, I think. But I'd be down, but pretty dicey. Man, I would just split this, but I don't trust these weekend drivers. Maybe I will, though. I think that car just gave me the okay to do that. Skirt! Don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. There we go, baby. That's what I'm talking about. That's what the fuck I'm talking about. Gosh dang it. Oh, shout out Concrete Jungle. And I actually know the people who did their neons. Oh yeah. We're getting dicey today. Photobomb. These motherfuckers. I'm shocked we didn't eat shit on that pothole. Gang shit. Nice. Yeah, no. There we go. And that's been an episode of Bobbing Through the Streets of St. Petersburg. Woo woo! Like, was that really necessary, fam? Now we're gonna put your license plates on YouTube. 6509XB. Like, how fucking necessary was that? Already got your plate, asshole. Like, you stupid prick. I hate drivers like that, because it's like, just sit behind me, man. Like, we're at a light. Like, you're a real fucking piece of shit. And it looks like you got the kids in the car. Like, damn. If the GoPro wasn't recording, I'd for sure just walk up and break that mirror, because I don't know, some of these people just need to learn the hard way. But oh well. They only care when they kill you, and then they won't do any time because nobody gives a shit out here. You can tell I am bitter. But that's part of the territory, I guess. Fucking asshole, though. Karma's real, buddy. It's gonna come.